Hey, what's up, Fit Code family? Sheldon here. Hey, just wanted to chat with you guys really quick. Part three of the motivation series. I got a lot of emails several weeks ago asking me, Sheldon, how do I stay motivated? How do I get motivated to get on a train to success, right? And there's lots of ways. Motivation is one of those things that can come and go in waves. And it's a lot of things that different people need to get and stay motivated. One of the things I've learned through the years and really has picked up for us really recently is the power of contests and deadlines, right? So personally, I know this just because last year I did my own little, got ready for a fitness competition, entered into a physique show, gave myself a deadline, I hired a coach, gave 5 months to get ready, and you know what, if I wasn't on top of my game, guess what, I was going to step on stage and I was going to embarrass myself, right? So having the power of a competition to get ready for can inspire you to get your game in order, as well as deadlines in our 6 week challenge, right? We've literally helped hundreds and hundreds of people during a 6 week challenge. And the reason for that is having that tight deadline to get 15 pounds can be something that's powerful that really can really focus you and get you set on that goal, set on that end state, right? And something that where we may tend to procrastinate, right? And the analogy I like to use is like, if I'm going to school and I haven't finished my dissertation and I have a couple months to get it done versus I have whenever to get it done, guess what? If I have whenever to get it done, it's going to take me a lot longer, or I may never truly get started, right? But if I have a set deadline, guess what? If I don't graduate, if I don't do this, then that extra pressure really helps out and really helps push a person over the edge to get motivated. So if you want to have some great goals, if you want to move forward towards your goals, set a deadline, enter into a competition or a contest. And if you're setting a deadline, make sure it's a hard deadline. Make it short, something that will hold you accountable. Don't just say, hey, I want to lose X amount of pounds in 2 months. But have something that, a little carrot that will help you really push towards that goal. All right? So try that out. Competitions, challenges, contests, things of that nature. And see how it helps motivate you to get you past that finish line. Hopefully that helps. You guys enjoy your Monday. Have a beautiful rest of your week. Love you guys. All right. Take care.